the trunk, same day, same hour, maybe even the same minute. Dad's over here working on the second mirror. Say hi. He said it just really quietly. Anyway, I got the foot pegs here. We're gonna put these on. Let's see. So, prep. Really? No prep at all. So, this is looking like a passenger side because there's two driver, two passenger, because we have four door for JL, JLU. If you watched the last video where I unboxed all this stuff, thank you for that. Anyway, I will learn what size here these nuts are. Oh, this is about the same size as the ones that were on the mirrors. Anyway, let's go. Come with me on a journey. Here we go. Dad thinks I'm crazy because I just walked by and I did that little thing. All right, what can we see from here? Nope, that ain't gonna work. I'm just randomly propping my phone up against stuff for video sake. Can we see it? Nope. Oh, stay right there. What? The foot pegs? No? Alright, so, for video's sake, for time's sake, for your sake, since you can see it, I'm just gonna do one of these here. You can see the mirror. Here's our bottom hinge that we'll be working with. This is the front passenger side, if anyone was wondering. Slide that down in there. Alright, so, I like the rubber stopper that's here. Huh? Yeah. I dig it. Right there. So, I'll put this right back down on in there. These are the same size, I think, as the wind mirrors too, Dad. I think these bolts on the bottom are the same size as the ones we had on the mirror. I think too. Come on now. Again, nylon lock nut here. You can maybe see a blue ring in there. Having a heck of a time getting this started here. Probably because I'm just looking at it almost vertically. There we go, that's better. There we go. That 11/16 city. You already find it? Find that out yourself? I like that foot peg. Alright, this isn't near as long as the mirror video if you already saw that or going to see it. We're just gonna do that one peg. Thank you for tuning in to PT's RC Race. What you need for speed, like, comment, subscribe, give me any video ideas. Sorry, any content. Thanks for tuning in.